doing some more Digimon Digital Card Battle. This time we are applying a cheat in this case because this arena was a bitch. We're just applying a health cheat just so I can get through this because I don't want to keep failing this arena over and over again. So we're just going to do that, and at least that way we can fucking get a Mega. This is the only instance where I will be cheating in this arena. Don't fucking matter, bitch. I got my health back. Circle, you dumb bitch. And you circle again, you dumb bitch! Hmm. that killed you. And I was close to getting the ultimate as well. That's fine. Get a new mega to use. I have options. I could either stall to go Venom Iopsmon or Piedmon. I'll probably end up going Venom Iopsmon to be honest. support, so that's good. I'll be able to use a new ultimate! Because I'm just basically fucking stalling at this point. New ultimate time. That won't save you. That will not save you. I found the thumbnail for the video though. The monkey. 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 Still for as long as I need to, so it's fine. Go, there's one of them. Though we are stalling, so we can just get an ultimate again. Arena. That's the only reason why I'm cheating, because fuck this arena. This arena is a pain in the ass to deal with. And then once that's done, I can sort out getting my deck to how it used to be. Ooh, I could go... Mel Greymon. Fuck it, we haven't had Mel Greymon. Or rather, War Greymon, I should say.
Thank you.
Claudius, that's good. That won't have any effect, you fucker. And I'm gonna kill you. Goodbye, monkey. Oh no, I lost. What do I do? Don, you make me so mad. You little brat. We're going to have a rematch. I won't let you get away with this. Come back for another battle. And my Otismon. Ha 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 ha! So you're finally here. Looking at you reminds me of those kids I met. How unpleasant. I'll crush you with my own hands. You'll be the first victim of my world conquest. Darkness. Light, light, heart, friendship, darkness, bees. Ha 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 ha. You think you're big stuff, huh? Yes. Suck my torp. I'll crush your confidence. You'll be sucking my confidence in once we're done. You'll be sucking the confidence. Thank you. do. Yeah, that's fine. I got enough health. I can still. I can honestly stall as much as I need to. I can store as much as I need to. I honestly need to store anyway. It don't matter, you can stall as much as you need to because I'm going to be stalling as well, so honestly don't matter. We're both stalling. And your circle attack fucking missed. Okay, I'm close to one more to getting to where I need. circle missed again, you dumb bitch. At least I'll be able to digivolve this time, so it don't matter. Own attack comes triangle. That's fine. Consume attack. Again, I have enough health. The ghost is down. Zero losses. No new cards. That's fine. No, I can't believe it. This can't be happening. I lost to a human child again. Is this my destiny? Yes. Then so be it. I demand a rematch. I must change my destiny. Congratulations on winning. You got an S black pack. No new black cards, just the same usual cuff. And with that, we have done this annoying as fuck arena. Now I can change my fucking cards back. Edit decks. Thank you. probably add that. That Digivice might come in handy for us, but I don't really want to use it. And let's see, Melt Armor we can do. Medium Recovery. On attack powers half, recover HP by 500. Tasty. Piedmon. Let's just take him out because I haven't used him. I want to put the attack chip in. Monochromon has helped us. Greymon has helped us. All Greymon has helped us as well. Our speed Digivolve back in. And let's get rid of the extra bird one. You know what, I'll probably end up, because there's like three ultimates, or actually no, I've got four ultimates, so I do want to change Piedmon out. Though I haven't really used him in a while. You know what, we'll probably change it so we can have one of our dark Q-cards in. We'll probably put Piedmon in just to use them, so it's like mostly even out on the board. Because there's like two black U's and two red U's. I will probably end up changing that deck again, but fuck it for now. For now, it's fine. So with that, we're just going to save. Yes. Save. And with that, I'm gonna call this episode here. Thanks for watching. See you later. See ya.